Well, start off with a tune that was one of, I suppose, Padraig O'Keefe's signature tunes. Gallagher's was a version of a tune that's found all over the country, known as Conlas, the Freeze Bridges, and that kind of thing. But he put six or seven parts, which I actually never. Is it six or seven?
Seven.
And then, yeah, and it's a beautiful tune. So we'll start with that, and yeah, are we on?
Thank you.
very much. Got through all the 7 or 8 parts anyway. So we'll continue on with two other ones that Dennis Murphy and Patrick O'Keefe played. Two lovely versions of two very well-known tunes, similar names, The Maid Behind the Bar and the Kiss the Maid Behind the Bar, and then great version that Patrick O'Keefe used to have. And I should mention also that we're playing two very old instruments, just kind of in keeping with each other. The pipes are from the 1820s, made in Dublin, and around the same period, within maybe a decade, could have crossed paths in Dublin, was made by McIntyre, is it?
McIntosh,
yeah. So also has strings, not your regular strings, it's catgut strings on it, so.
That's not from a cat.
Yeah. No local cats were used. Yeah. It's only Cork cats.
Meow.
See, can you hear out for any of those sounds? So we'll finish up with these, so thanks very much.